Dear students, we have 3 multiplied by 10 to the 2 milligram levodopa in 2.5 multiplied by 10 to the 2 ml solution. Its concentration